In Italia and have some food here. See the river. Okay, so about the food, little analyzing and giving a grade. It was everything freshly made, like today, most probably 3-4 hours earlier. It was tasty. It was not so expensive. The amount of food I got was for 800 dinar, which is around, I don't know, 7 euro, 7.5 euro. And I got full, so it was enough. And the fish was excellent. So I'm very much recommending the Thalia on this, next to this walking path. If you come to Zlatibor and you want this kind of cooked food, if you don't want some pizza or something, then please try it out. Excellent.